गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन हियर यस्टरडेज क्लास प्रीवियस क्लास वी केम टू नो अबाउट व्हाट इज हाउ वी कैन रिवर्स द थिंग्स हाउ वी कैन द थिंग्स कैन बी कैनॉट बी रिवर्स्ड सो हियर व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस रिवर्सेबल एंड इररिवर्सेबल मेनी थिंग्स वी कम अक्रॉस दैट डव एक्सपेरिमेंट वी डिड बैलून एक्सपेरिमेंट वी डिड एंड नाउ I'm going to take the other examples like potter working and making pots. They make the pots, they'll be using the wheel, that wheel which is being used to make, bring the shape to the pot. And the pot which is made, again we can make it into a pot again, which is not be, it is a raw pot which is not being burnt. So here, when it is burnt, you can see that total structure of that pot will be changing where it cannot be reversed. So, working the potter working to make pots can be reversed. That we can give the answer that can be reversed when these two, the made pots which are being burnt cannot be reversed. So, it can be reversed and this is not reversed. Why? Because it is the pot is burnt. Once it is burnt, we cannot naturally make it into black clay material what it is. So it cannot reverse. So like this we come across with many examples that we are going to see the changes around us by taking different examples. That the potter is working, I said that how the pots are being reversed and when it is burnt, why it is not reversed. Then, previous class we discussed about the rings of tools. The rings of tools means actually any tool, if you take the spade, if you take any other materials, many tools are being made. So these means they will be having the rings. So these rings should be fixed in the wooden handles. When the rings are being actually smaller than the wooden, wooden made handles. Here, wooden made handles, we have to fix it to do the work. So here, when we want to see that how to fix the wooden handles into these metals which are being prepared, that tools what they'll do is actually when we just heat it, they are going to become soft and these rings are going to expand. They are going to expand. Due to this expansion, we can see easily fix the wooden wheel. After that, when the heat is being reduced, it can fix tightly where a worker using these tools can do properly. So, the tools by bringing a change, we can fix the wooden handles. This is one of the change. We can see that how the changes brings to do the work. Now, another example, I want to take that a cart wheel, actually carts, you know that the bullocks are being fixed where the cart is being used mostly in villages. So, here these cart have two wheels. When these two wheels, cart has two wheels. And whereas here you can see these wheels, how they are working properly are not. These wheels, how they are fixed. And here you can see these wheel is made up of wood material. And as we are using the wood material to the carts, they cannot be extended for a long time. They are not durable. They are going to be spoiled when they are using these carts continuously which are made up of wood. So not to get spoiled, they will be using a rim fixing around the wheel. So here a rim fixing around the wheel. So this rim which is made up of iron, and this ring which is made up of iron should is smaller than the wheel. So when it is smaller than the wheel, it cannot be fixed properly. So what we have to do is we have to heat it. So already I said when I started the lesson that by heating we can see that the things can be expanded. So here you can see this wheel is being, after heating, the size of the wheel, the circumference of the wheel is going to expand. What? The circumference of the wheel is rim is going to expand. So when the rim is being expanded, easily we can fix it on the wheel. We can fix it on the wheel. So once we fix it and pour water on this, immediately the wheel is going to be actually become smaller and fixed tightly to the wooden cart wheel. It's so that this, when it can be used for transferring the these carts for transportation of our agricultural works. This is one of the change we can see that by heating also. And when we come to the other activity, that blacksmiths also by heating many, even aluminium, even any iron materials are being heated, and the iron is made soft to make the tools. So this is one of the way where you can see a change can make the tools, and a change which we are using in different ways, and some changes are making us to use in different ways, and some changes cannot be reversed. And other one I want to show you that reversible, irreversible. In one activity we are going to learn about reversible change and irreversible change, which actually why we are using this word, that is, this word we can said to be as irreversible, the things which are. So I am going to do one activity by taking just a candle. In this activity, what I am going to do is candle, and this candle is will be having a wick and a this wax fixed. So with the help of this candle is going to burn. So here what I am going to do now is just here you can see that the candle is burning now. So the same thing, the same activity, we can see that the same activity here, the candle burns and the wax, when it is burning for a long time, you can see the size of the candle will be reduced, and as well as you can see the wick also is burnt and the size is being reduced. So once it is burnt, the wax we cannot bring back and the wick also we cannot bring back. This is one of the irreversible change we can see. The same activity I am going to do now. So suppose if I take some of the wax and going to heat from the down, actually what happens is the wax is going to become a liquid. The wax is going to become a liquid. See children, here wax is going to become a liquid. And as it is becoming liquid, becoming liquid, after some time, this can be, when it is cooled, it is going to come into a original shape. As it is being cooled, it can come into a original shape. So this makes us to say that the wax which is there, will become original wax as it is again when it is becoming cooler. As we heat, it becomes liquid, then it becomes again cooler as it is. Once you wait for some time, see, it is becoming as it is as a wax. So like this you can see that how the wax is being burnt and again it is going to be cooled. As it cools, it changes into wax. So once the candle is burnt, as the wax and wick is being used to give heat and light, it is going to produce what? Heat and light when it is burning. But here when we are burning only wax, we are not seeing the heat and light when it is producing. So this is only wax, again the wax is being formed. This gives that it is actually reversible change. It is a reversible change. The same wax we used to burn the candle, when it is producing heat and light, actually what happens is heat and light where it is cannot be reversed. So it is called an irreversible change. So in this we can see these changes can also be called as physical change and chemical change. Physical change and chemical change. Once again we will be changing physical change and chemical change. Once again I am going to repeat, the changes around us, the rings of the tools can be, by heating we can make the ring size big to fix the wooden wheels, whereas the potter is going to make the pots by rotating a wheel by using the mud. So the pots which are made can be reversed again. When the pots, same pots, when they are burnt, they cannot be reversed. That is one of the change. And here blacksmith can use iron and make different tools by beating them and heating them, make it soft and make the different tools. That is one change. So actually here we can see the reversible change. And here candle, wick and wax. Wax, only wax is burnt. You can see it is an irreversible, reversible change. Wick using wax, we can see heat and light are being produced. This is called as heat and light are being produced. It is called as irreversible change, where the wick size is reduced and the amount of wax is also being used, cannot become reversed. So this is about the changes which takes place. Now your homework is just you read the activities and write in your own words what we learned. Read the textbook and write in your own words. That after coming we'll be checking your notebooks. That too you write in the classwork. Just write the activities what we discussed. In your own words after reading. What did you understand easily, we'll be knowing. Okay, now children, next we are going to meet in the next class. Okay.